that they must be a student before they can ever be an athlete. So my ladies have to do good at schoolwork and good at everything athletic in order to succeed in the San Diego service. All of my young ladies are very good at everything. So even if they don't have everything they need from home, life situations, they usually get everything they need here in wrestling to belong and be a part of the San Diego Women's Wrestling Program.